has really become a music veteran from all the years he played down around Texas. We still
Yeah, a Texas guy. And this is the song that he's
getting. Texan, yeah,
they love
they're
it.
Up here.
They're screaming. Texas people stick together. But the song that's getting him so much attention is called Too Cold at Home, and that is the name of the album that is coming out soon. Please welcome Mark Chesnutt.
Well, it sure feels good to come in here and just pull up a seat. A frosty mug of a cool one helps to beat the heat. These old dog days of summer, Lord, I'll be glad when they're gone. Too hot to fish, too hot for golf, and too cold at home. That baseball game on TV takes me back to when I was a kid. The proud of those uniforms, just like the Dodgers did. Yeah, we won a few and lost a few, and for me, it still goes on. It's too hot to fish, too hot for golf, and too cold at home. Well, I only plan on one or two, and I might stay for three. If that good-looking thing in the corner keeps smiling back at me, it's so easy not to care about what's right or what's wrong. Too hot to fish, too hot for golf, and too cold at home. It's too hot to fish, too hot for golf, and too cold at home.
Now, how many people have told you, no, it's never too hot for golf? I mean, I know Charlie's one of them.
It's just him.
Just me. Hey, I noticed the Texans are here in the audience here to support you. That's good.
I heard them.
Yes, sir. This is the box, by the way, that the CD is going to be shipped in on October 2nd. Mm-hmm. Now, you've had the CD, but this is the first time you've actually seen this box. One thing I noticed is quite impressive right there, and it's kind of hard to see on the camera, I know, is an endorsement from George Jones, who's very high on you. How did you and George cross paths?
Well, I used to open shows up for him over in Woodville, Texas, mm-hmm. the Jones country.
Yeah.
I did a lot of shows for him there, and I just met him and talked to him and just hit and miss, you know. Like, hey, how you doing, George? Good to see you. And that was it. I never thought he would remember me. And right after I cut the album, he had Nancy call me one day at home.
She's his wife and his manager, Nancy Jones.
And she called up and said, George wanted to talk to you. And I thought it was a joke. Mm-hmm. George, he came on there and said, I just wanted to call my old Beaumont buddy and say congratulations, what's going on.
Wow.
And that just blew me away.
He likes your music, too.
We've stayed in touch ever since, and we have some shows to do together.
That's good.
Terrific. Well, I know this is your first album on a major label, and I know you've dreamed about it for quite some time. Is it everything that you wanted it to be?
Oh, yeah. I love it. It's great. I just don't have time to fish anymore.
No time to play golf.
I've never played golf. Yeah, really? Don't know anything about it.
Good. Let's play for money sometime.
Yeah, I know. He loses in the lottery, so he'll get the money from you.
Yeah. I got this lottery
now,
thing here.
I understand that the record executives, which is kind of unusual these days, actually flew to Texas to see you. Now, did you know that they were coming Did you have time to get nervous about this? Or
yeah.
Did they just pop in?
No, they told me.
Oh,
Mark
man.
Wright told me. He said, man, you better get ready. Clean up your show.
Clean up your show?
Well, what? Obviously you impressed them, but what was that night like for you? You must have worried about it for days.
That was the scariest night of my life. I'll tell you, I was never been that scared. I've been pretty scared lately, though, for, you know, these Nashville Now and this show here is a little nervous, but that show was, you know, I said, well, this is it, you know, either this is going to break me or I was just going to, or I'm going to be a failure, you know, so I was really shaking.
But it really worked out. Now, as I understand it, you didn't know basically how the tape got into the record exec's hands up here. Did you ever find out?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, a friend of mine in Beaumont knew Roger Ramsey in Houston that worked for MCA, and he got the tape to him. And Roger brought it up and hand-delivered it to Tony Brown.
I see.
Tony said, well, send it to me. He said, no, I'm going to bring it to you. I want to make you sit and listen to this.
Mm-hmm.
And he did. Next thing I knew, it was Bruce Hinton, Tony Brown, and Jimmy Gilmer, everybody was coming down to see me.
Well, that's super.
A lot of people have said that Too Cold at Home is one of the best country songs, I mean, real country songs they've heard in a long, long time. Did you just play a date where 25,000 people showed up?
Sure did, yesterday. Played Louisville, Kentucky.
Heaven.
Weren't nervous, though, were you?
No.
No.
I'm not nervous doing concerts anymore. That's just, it's just this TV stuff that gets me.
Oh, the TV stuff.
Now, let me tell you something. Probably the reason that it makes you nervous is because what they want to do is, I mean, you're a Texas boy, and they want to slap makeup on you, right? Don't you hate that?
It's a little funny feeling. They put that stuff on you, and my face starts itching. There's nothing you can do about it.
Well, it's too hot to scratch. Just remember that. Hey, we want to point out Country Stock 90 is coming up this weekend. Speaking of big concert dates, I know it's a big one for you. It's down
Saturday.
In Louisiana, right? Saturday?
Mm-hmm.
22nd.
And Mark Chesnutt, Joe Diffie Canyon, Shelley West, Rebecca Holland, and Paul Overstreet. Wow, what a lineup.
That's the Hilltop Campground in Princeton, Louisiana. So be looking for him down there. This is the new album, Ships the Second. In the meantime, you can enjoy the single Too Cold at Home, which is number 12 in the country, and you can bet this album's going to be just as hot. It's good to have you on the show. You're relaxed. You're not... You can scratch now if you want, because we're about to...
Yeah, I'm going to scratch. I'm going to get all this stuff off of him in a minute.
Okay, all right. Mark Chesnutt, we'll be back right after this.
His sixth collaboration with director film...
Nation. Mark Chesnutt is our guest. The song Too Cold at Home. Ladies and gentlemen, Mark Chesnutt.
Well, it sure feels good to come in here. Just pull up a seat. Frosty mug of a cool one. It's to be the heat. These old dog days of summer, Lord, I'll be glad when they're gone. It's too hot to fish, too hot for golf, and too cold at home. That baseball game on TV takes me back to when I was a kid. Proudly wore those uniforms just like the Dodgers did. Yeah, we won a few and lost a few. And for me, it still goes on. Too hot to fish, too hot for golf, and too cold at home. Well, I only planned on one or two, but I might stay in a hurry if that good-looking thing in the corner keeps smiling. So easy not to care. for gone. And too cold at home.
Chesnutt. How you doing, Mark? Welcome back. Have a seat. Mark records for MCA. Is this your second appearance on our show?
Yep.
Is this your first record?
It's the first record on MCA.
Do you have records prior to that?
Oh, I've had 8 on independents.
Independent labels.
Right.
It brings up an interesting point. Somebody asked me, can an independent record label deal lead to a major record label deal?
Well, mine did.
And did they hear you on the independent records?
Yeah, what happened was I put out 8, and then I found this song and sang it in clubs for about 3 years and decided to save a little money and put it out on independent. And so we paid the musicians, and A.V. Middlestead down in Houston put the record out on his label, Cherry Records. And a friend of mine, Roger Montgomery, took the master tape over to Roger Ramsey, works for MCA Records in Houston. He brought Tony Brown into it, and about 5 months later, I was back up here doing an album.
Tony Brown is head of A&R at...
Right.
That means he's had a well. Let's call it production. We're getting too technical for these people, for MCA Records. So he likes you and put your record out on MCA Records.
Right.
Congratulations.
Thank
to you.
You.
That's wonderful. You're headed for number one, aren't you?
Well, I hope so. We've been at 2 for 3 weeks.
Are you married?
No, I'm not.
You're not married?
No, not
this
married.
This guy is not married, girls. Next question. Have you made it? Have you got any money yet?
No, not yet. I spent more than I made lately.
Okay. Are you looking for any little deductions that you'd like to include in your family? You want to get married?
I'd like to. Just as soon as this stuff I'm in right now kind of levels out. Right now, I don't have time to even think about it.
Have you attained enough popularity to go out on the road and work dates?
We've been on the road since the last week of August. We've been out, and I think we've been home probably 6 days altogether since August.
Is it because of this record, the song you just did?
Just because of that one record.
Well, that's great. That record is a little money maker already.
Okay.
All right. Now... Tonight, our lovely model is trying to make time with one of the pretty girls here at Nashville Now, as you will see as we tell you.
Sister wife, mother freedom, father time. Since she left me by myself, you're the only family I got there. I go down to the same old cafe
troubles away. I'm still down, and I'm still all alone. But it'd be staying home all night long. Brother jukebox, sister wine, mother freedom, father time. Since she left, Mother freedom, father time. Since she left me by myself, you're the only family I've got left. You're the only family I've got left.
Then, tomorrow night, Charlie Pride, the songwriter of the year, Paul Overstreet, the group Shenandoah, Roy Rogers, and Dusty Rogers.
We haven't heard much from this lady in a while, but here's Margo Smith, and I Want to Be a Cowboy.
Church Street Station stars T. Graham Brown, Saturday.
I know I'm
in my heart. This time love won't get away from me. But I've got too good a memory how bad a lonesome night can be. I've learned my lesson well. I got no desire to go back to hell. Just me and my regret, that's company. Don't forget, I got too good a memory. Town and her eyes are saying, fool around. My old self are here tonight. It'd be saying it's alright. But after all I've been through, she's one thing I don't need to do. The wrong and right are clear as black and white. And I've got too good a memory how bad a lonesome night can be. I've learned my lesson well. Got no desire to go back to hell. Just me and my, that's company. Don't forget, I got too good a memory. Just me and my regret, that's company. Don't forget, I got too good a memory. I've got too good a memory. I can be. I've learned my lesson well. I got no desire to go back to hell. Just me and my regret, that's company. You don't forget, I got too good a memory. Yeah, I've got too good a memory. Yeah, I've got too good a memory.
It's On Stage with Mark Chesnutt, with songs from his new MCA album, Too Cold at Home. There's more to come after this.
Make a fashion statement with the new classic black corningware and the black dinnerware patterns from Corel. Designed for serving, cooking, or just looking. Designed for living. Corning.
Grandpa's popular science.
Love those.
Hey, Dad, look at this.